head of department at the Department of Spine Care, Manipal Hospitals Dwarka. Today we shall be discussing about sciatica. Sciatica is defined as any pain which is going down the leg in the distribution of sciatic nerve. The sciatic nerve arises from the lower lumbar plexus, goes around in the buttock area and goes down the leg on both sides. Typically, the sciatica pain usually occurs on one side of the body. However, it may occur bilaterally. Sciatica pain is usually due to irritation of the sciatic nerve. The most common cause is the prolapsed intervertebral disc in the lower lumbar spine. However, it may be due to muscle sprain at entrapment of the sciatic nerve within the piriformis fossa by the piriformis muscle. Usually the sciatica pain, which is mild, usually settles down over the period of time with rest and over the counter medications. However, one should seek a medical attention if the sciatica pain is severe, associated with tingling and numbness in the legs, altering with the bladder and bowel symptoms, and causing weakness in the limbs. Sciatica pain usually does not require any surgery and is self-subsiding with the period of some rest and over-the-counter medications. However, if it is associated with severe pain or causing bladder and bowel discomfort or is associated with motor weakness, may require surgery.